It says, "Hi, Glenn. Fantastic career. I've got a question regarding Paul Gascoigne. You were at Newcastle during Gazza's last season with the club. What are your memories of him as a young talent at Newcastle? Did you think back then he would go on to be one of the world's best players?"
100%. 100%.
Yeah, you can just see it already.
He was head and shoulders in training. He was his head and shoulders above everybody. And again, when I first got up there, he's got one of these, well, he probably will know, that personality is where he has to do, whatever he does, he has to do it. He was training and he was going night fishing in my first pre-season. So he wouldn't get any sleep. So he'd train pre-season was hard enough. Then he'd go night fishing. Then he'd go pre-season. Wow. Then he'd go night fishing. So he had these little things where, you know, he's trying to think what they call it, you know, with that personality. He's got an intense personality where he just has to keep doing so. And that was my first introduction. And I'm thinking, Gazza, what are you doing? What are you doing? In fact, he was good because there's a few good young lads there up there at the same time. And while I was a London-based lad and I moved up to Newcastle, we had weekends off. But every now and again, I'd tell my wife that we have to do training at the weekend. So I'd stay up there and have a couple of nights out. But he was an unbelievable talent and a great company. And even when you see him now, addictive personality. Even when you see him now, you give him a cuddle and you got to love him, as I think the whole nation does.
He's an all or nothing lad, isn't he? Definitely. Like, there's no half measures with Gazza.
He was brilliant. Well, you know, he's brilliant. Whatever he's got in his mind and what he was tremendous. And, you know, just probably a shame that his injury at Tottenham he'd done his knee, probably cut short maybe a little bit, but. You know, the 1990 World Cup. The level he was at, brilliant.
Joe, that, can you believe that on the 4th, which is what, 3 days time? That's 30 years since his tears. Can you believe that? 30 years on the 4th of July.
Blimey.
I know, right?
Blimey. Yeah. It's not good, is it?
That makes me feel like an old man.
yeah.